Okay. Yeah. So here, today we'll talk of the new topic. Yeah, a short story, "The Ways" by Roald Dahl. Okay. So first of all, we'll think of that. What is the story and what is there in the story at first? So this in this story, we see that there is the matter of the talk of the child psychology. Right. चाइल्ड साइकोलॉजी को बारे में यो कथा है एंड दिस शोज दैट मोस्टली व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू सी द बैकग्राउंड इन्फॉर्मेशन व्हेन यू सी द साइकोलॉजिकल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू यस वी कैन प्रिडिक्ट दैट द वर्ल्ड द इंटायर वर्ल्ड द होल वर्ल्ड इज मोस्टली न्यू एंड स्केरिंग टू द चाइल्ड ओके फॉर चिल्ड्रेन यस द वर्ल्ड इज न्यू या एंड मोस्टली व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन द टाइम पासेस और इन द कोर्स ऑफ टाइम Yes, children think that the world is scary, quite scary and fearful to them. Okay, so this part we'll see in this story. Your story, my family, you could hear. Similarly, children mostly have fear of being rejected by their parents. Parents, yes. So mostly, what happens? Children they have a type of fear in their mind that they will be rejected by their parents. Yes or no? That fear mostly. Dwells inside him or her. Okay, that is another. Similarly, next one, children's natural fears are danger and unsafe situations. Yes, mostly what happens, children naturally they have some types of fears. Yes, they are danger and similarly they are still they think that they are unsafe. They are not safe. The world is not safe for them if their parents are not there. Yes, and mostly in most of the children's fantasy fiction, stories, yes, these things are mostly highlighted, or these things become the content of the story related to children. Okay, so these things we'll see. Hamle yi kura haru chai ke huncha yaha yeso, and actually the ways the story the ways, this is a short, sharp, but chilling story. Yes, this is a very short story, and very sharp also, and quite chilling. And we read this, then you may think that oh, how fearful or frightening the story is. You will think of, okay. And this is written from the third person point of view. Yes, my I, why you? This to prayog na gari karna third person point of view bani prayog gariyeko cha. Okay, bacha he she this to prayog gariyeko cha. Remember, and what happens? This story explodes. The imagination, curiosity, and creativity of a child by entering into his mind, see here, or his subconscious mind. This story, in this story, the writer, Dahl has tried to explore the imagination of a boy, entering into his mind. Hey, उसको माइंड भीतर के चलिरहेछ त्यो मेन्टल कन्डिसन के गरिएको छ त्यहाँ डिस्क्राइब गरिएको छ स्टोरीमा रिमेम्बर सो आई जस्ट एन्ड व्हाट हैपन्स सी रॉयल डॉल हैज रिटन अ बुक यस समवन लाइक यू ओके एन्ड दिस स्टोरी हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम द विश हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम दिस बुक ओके द विश सो आई टोल्ड यू समथिंग अबाउट द विश एन्ड व्हाट इज देयर इन द विश And from this, you must have known that, hey, in the ways, they're the main character. Character is the boy. Yes or no? From here, we can read. So let's move forward. Sari sa kya ho? You will be copying. Okay, remember. Yes. So I may not have time to wait for long. Okay. So here, setting. The setting of this story. Let's talk of the setting. And setting is that the sun sign is outside. It means outside is sunny, and especially the most of the setting of this story rest inside a house. Inside a house, remember. And when you see the picture, yes, the picture entirely shows the setting of this story. Entirely shows the setting. Here, when you see to the right, yes, there are the stairs. Yes or no? Stairs, and there's the front door. Okay, and a boy, he is just going through the the passage, and on the passage and the hall, what happens? There is a carpet. Yes, this is the carpet. Okay, and when you see the carpet, yes, you see now some snakes are taking out his hairs. Yes or no? And they are mostly darting. They seem to be darting towards the boy. Aina, and the boy is mostly jumping and moving. And see the boy, he has a golden hair. Yes or no? Yes, and how he is crossing. And this is the entire setting of this story. Right? Your setting or story. Yes, and especially this story rests inside a house. And house makkiya sahara, the enormous red and black and yellow carpet. Red carpet also, though it's yellow is not shown in this photo. Yellow chaitati dekhaiye ko chaina. Aina. So here, jun yo part chha ni jun green part dekheko chha tei manau yellow. Yes. So there's the red part also. Red also. Yes. Similarly, black also, and then yellow also. So this carpet is very big, and this stretches from the staircase to the front door. Right? Staircase bata front door samma chha. Okay. And a boy, he is simply trying to cross that and go. He just tries to go to the front door from the stair. Okay, here you are. From the stairs to the front door. Okay, so this is the setting of this story. Okay, so let's move forward. Now, when you see, okay, so first of all, let's talk of the carpet. What types of carpet is there? And then, what is carpet actually? What is the meaning of the carpet in this story? Right? Carpet ko meaning kaisa hai isma story mein aur kasto chha yo carpet? Yes, we'll talk of that. Here, the carpet is enormous. Yes, the carpet is enormous. The color, its color is mixed. Yes, that is red also, black also, yellow also. Okay, red, black, and yellow. And that is stretched the whole length of the hall from the stairs to the front door in distance. That's clear from the photo also. Yeah, you may see the photo, but actually the carpet is not exactly the same. Yes, how it is cut, but anyway, you can take itself, okay? The carpet extends from, stairs to the front door. Okay, next one. Actually, each color, part of the, the carpet has any meaning, okay? Such as red parts of the carpet for the boy. The boy thinks that, see here, the boy thinks that when the boy came to the staircase and when he tried to cross that one, as are now, and this time he has observed the carpet quite minutely, and he sees the carpet different from other times. Yes or no? So here, the boy, it can be an adventure for the boy. Yes. And what does he see? What does he see in the carpet? What's the importance of the carpet for him? Okay. So here, the red parts of the carpet are red hot lumps of coal. See here, lumps of coal. Red hot lumps of coal. Yes, coil ko chai red hot, it's burning. Yes or no? Flame is coming out from there. Okay, and he has the fear while crossing that hall. He has that fear that if he steps on the red hot lumps of coil, that means red part, he will be burnt. Yes, and he will die. Okay, so that imagination has come to his mind. Okay, this to uslai taki ma red part bhaneko ta tyo coil jastai banle jun aago pulai bali rahi cha ma tya teke bhane ke huncha ma jalna sakchu bhanera ulai euta dar cha. Okay, that is, and actually this shows that red parts are mostly the problems for the boy. Okay, and then what are the black parts then? As we talked earlier that the carpet has red, black, and yellow colors, as are now. So red parts we discussed of the red hot lumps of coil. And black parts, what are the black parts then? The black parts are snakes. See here. कालो भाग होने को सर्प और एकदम पॉइजनस स्नेक्स एस एंड ही थिंक्स दैट व्हेन ही विल स्टेप ऑन द यू नो ब्लैक पार्ट्स द पॉइजनस स्नेक्स विल बाइट हिम एंड ही विल डाई ओके त्यहाँ अब टेक्यो भने जाँदाखेरि त्यो ब्ल्याक पार्ट्समा टेक्यो भने सर्पले टोक्छ टोकेपछि म मर्न सक्छु भने उसलाई एउटा सोचाइ छ एसआरनो सो वाट हेपन्स यु नो द्याट्स अनदर प्रब्लम ओके So the Mia, and here when he sees actually, when he sees the black parts, yes or no, he has this feeling, see, he, comparing to other parts, yes, he is more, you know, frightened. He's more frightened with, you know, black parts, right? Black parts, you know, like, dammai dar lagirahecha, okay? Here, the Mia, here I have taken this from the book, the Mia thought of snakes. Sent a fine electricity of fear running like pins down the backs of his legs and under the soles of his feet ula yesto dar lagcha ki euta electricity the dar ko electricity jastai usko pachhari bata haina ta khuta mun tira sole mun tira chai bhayeko jasto huncha so he is quite afraid of the black parts okay next The yellow part. What is the yellow part then? Actually, the yellow part is the safe island for him. And while crossing from stairs to, you know, the front door, while crossing the carpet, okay, he has just one safe place. That is the yellow part. Hey, to yellow part ma matre uttek na paunsa. Kina bhane yellow part bhanda red ma gayo bhane jalna sakcha. Yes, and black ma gayo bhane pani sarpale tuknu sakcha. So. The yellow part is quite safe part for him and he has to stay on the yellow part. Yellow part of, you know, the carpet. Carpet ko yellow part ma matra uke huncha tiknu pauncha. And he has to show that. Yellow part pani kasto cha bhane, somewhere it's thin, patalo khalko cha. And somewhere it's, you know, it's wide. Here, the yellow was a bit thin in places, and there were one or two widest gaps. Yes, kune ka farakilo cha, kune kune yellow parts bhaneko najik cha tyaha. Yes or no? But kune kune yellow part alik tara cha. Because of this reason, what happened? He has to jump, hai, jump garnu parne huncha. And while jumping, he has to be quite careful. Yes, he has to be quite careful, thinking that he will not step on any red parts or any black parts. त्यो चाहिँ सिचुएसन छ त्यसको ओके सो इन द सेम वे एक्चुअली वाट डज द कार्पेट सो इन दिस स्टोरी द कार्पेट इज द सब्जेक्ट अफ द बोइज फ्यान्टासिस बोइज इमेजिनेसन्स ओके त्यो बच्चाको दिमागमा भएको एउटा कल्पना त्यो कार्पेट देखेपछि त्यस्तो आउँछ सो द इन्टायर या इन्टायर द कार्पेट ओके सो Here they represent the conflicts in life. What happens? When we see that mostly bacha ko dimag ma pani bibhinna conflict haru huncha bibhinna kura herda kheri. Yes. So in the same way, what happens? The carpet is a symbol of conflicts in real life. Okay. The black parts shows hardship, difficulties. The poisonous snakes also show the a type of you know temptation. We get mostly attracted to different parts. Or different situations in our life or different you know entities different things in our life yes hamile chai attract bhayra hunchau haina ab ti jab attract hunchau tyaha ta hamile problem huncha bhanne khoja okay so in the same way the carpet further represents the entire scenario of life which has more problems okay and actually when you see the carpet yesma chai kathama carpet rakhnu pardyo yo chai ke ho bhane यो हाम्रो लाइफको विभिन्न लाइफको चाहिँ विभिन्न भागहरू जस्तै हामीले वी टक अफ रेड पार्ट्स अर ब्ल्याक पार्ट्स अर इन द सेम वे येलो हो केही भाग हामी सेफ हुन्छ हामी सुरक्षित हुने भागहरू पनि हुन्छ बट वी हेभ मोर प्रब्लम्स वी आर मोस्टली सराउन्डेड बाई प्रब्लम्स ओके एन्ड जब हामी वाट वी डु इज वेन वी फेल टु फेस दोज प्रब्लम्स यस वी विल नट लर्न एनिथिङ अर विल गेट रिड अफ आवर लाइफ Remember, okay. So we have to face the problems. As boy, like you are saying, different parts, or you go, babjud pani, the door, go, babjud pani, you like you are saying that कार्पेट क्रस गर्ने खोजिरहेको हुन्छ, किनभने त्यहाँ कारण हुन्छ उसलाई, उसको भोलिपल्टको बर्थडेमा उसले केही पुरस्कार पाउने हुन्छ, त्यही पुरस्कार पाउनको लागि भए पनि उसले कार्पेट पार गर्नुपर्छ. सो ही हेज करेज, यस ही हेज इन्थ्युजियाजम, ही हेज कलेक्टेड हिज जिल एस अर नाउ एन्ड ही इज डिटरमाइन्ड टु क्रस, है ही हेज डिटरमाइन्ड टु गो टु दि फ्रन्ट डोरसम्म जानै पर्ने, उसले क्रस गर्यो भने मात्रै उसले के गर्छ त पुरस्कार पाउँछ. यस एन्ड किपिङ द्याट पोइन्ट इन हिज माइन्ड हि क्रसेज द इन अ कार्पेट. ओके सो हियर द कार्पेट इज मोस्टली सोल्स द इन्टायर सिनारियो अफ अवर लाइफ, यस विच इज फुल अफ प्रब्लम्स एन्ड देयर आर सेफ प्लेसेज अल्सो, बट द सेफ प्लेसेज आर नट मोर, या एन्ड वट यु हेभ टु डु इज वी मोस्टली ट्राई टु ट्राई टु हेभ द सेफ प्लेसेज, बट वी आर स्टिल सराउन्डेड बाई प्रब्लम्स, है अनि इफ वी ट्याकल सच प्रब्लम्स वी गेट एक्सपिरियन्स एन्ड वी बिकम क्यापेबल, है यो कुरा. अब ट्याकलिङ सच प्रब्लम्स मेक्स एक्सपिरियन्स्ड एन्ड क्यापेबल एनफ टु लिभ आवर लाइफ, है बच्चाले एउटा प्रब्लमबाट भाग्दै गयो भने के हुन्छ त त्यो चाहिँ कहिले पनि सफलता पाउन सक्दैन. उसले समस्यासँग जुध्यो भने यस ही अर सी गेट्स एक्सपिरियन्स एस आर नाउ अर ही बिकम्स क्यापेबल, he gets knowledge, he gets skills, and those knowledge, skills, or experiences mostly make him or her able to live his or her life. Hai tyo chahi euta yo part ho bhane carpet le yo purai scenario lai dekhaira huncha. Okay, have you copied? Copy gari sakyo hai. I'll move to the next. Okay, so here we'll talk of the protagonist, the main character in this story. As I told you earlier, the main character is the boy. The main character is the boy. Yes, the main character kya hota? The boy ho. Okay? So here, hamile yaha main character jastai timile dahina tira heryo bhane, you see a boy, yes, boy sitting, and he is doing something. Usle aafno khutta ma herira chha, hai? खुट्टामा चाहिँ के हुन सक्छ भने उसले आफ्नो घाउ छ खुट्टामा, सियर घाउ छ, अनि घाउको जुन यो घाउको सम्भवतः पाप्रा होइन पाप्रा जसलाई हामी एउटा टर्म यहाँ युज गरेका छ स्क्याप भनेर. ओके विल टक अफ द्याट एन्ड हि इज प्लेइङ विथ युन द स्क्याप. ओके द आउटर पार्ट अफ द युन द वन्ड अरेन्ज युडी. ओके एन्ड वाट इज डुइङ जस्तै औँलाले उसले हेर त औँलाले के गरिरहेको त ऊ स्क्याब त्यो निकाल्न खोजिरहेछ. ओके अनि कस्तो होला के होला, हि इज युन भेरी माइनोटली प्लेइङ विथ अर हि इज भेरी माइनोटली अब्जर्भिङ द स्क्याब अर हि इज युन इन्ज्युरी. अनि जुन स्क्याब सुकेको भएको छ त्योसँग के हुन्छ खेलिरहेछ हेर औँलाले केही नङको औँलाको नङले चाहिँ केही गरिरहेछ यसआर न. सो लेट्स टक अफ द बोय. ओके हाउ इज हि, वाट डज हि डु. ओके yes, see the first point you write quickly. Okay, so what happens, he is quite curious, eh, because when he looks at the scab he thinks that okay what is there, what happens, yet it looks quite beautiful. Okay, and then he starts now playing with the scab with the help of his fingernail ko sahayatale ule chai ke garna thalcha. And he's quite imaginative also. He imagines what happens if I do like this. Okay? So he is a curious boy and he is imaginative also. Right? And his imagination helps him to be, creative. Ekdam creative huna lai sahayog garyo. Okay? The first point. Second point, apart from, curiosity and imaginative, imagination, yes? He has another character also, that he is very simple minded. See, very simple minded, ekdam samanya tarika le ke garcha. He has an injury on his knee ma injury cha. Okay, and he sees the scab, jun scab maile bhanne yo ghau ko mathi ko papra huncha ni tela scab bhaninchha. okay, he sees that, and mostly by showing this cub, yes, and he observes that, and he becomes quite curious to know about this cub. Yes, this shows that that is the first challenge for the boy. The boy ko like hota the first challenge, hai? The challenge. Kina mane aghi pani hamile heryau, life is full of challenges, and when a child faces his or her challenges in life, he or she gets, you know, experience. Okay, tyo chai kura bujhnu parcha. Next one. Then what does he do is he takes the, you know, this cub as a challenge, yes, and he tries to face the challenge rather than to run away from the, you know, problems, right? The challenge matlab bhagnu bhanda u chai tyo challenge accept garcha tyo. So handle the challenges of growing up and the ways he responds to these challenges. Okay, next. And there are other challenges also, as we talked of, you know, the carpet, the entire carpet is a type of problem for him. Yes, and he actually accepts the challenges and he tries to cope up with such kinds of problems. That's what the qualities the protagonist have, or the boy has. The protagonist has. Okay. Apart from some other qualities, as we talked earlier, he's quite brave. Hey, ekdam fearless pani cha herda kheri aba ule chai fear chai dar cha sarpa dekhi tara usko bhitra tira ke huncha a type of, you know, courage he has. Hey, the courage cha usma aba tyo courage kasari auncha, how does, you know, he get the courage? Actually his courage comes from understanding the fear in front of him. Yes. जस्तै हामीले एउटा मानौ सामान्य इक्जाम्पल, हामी कुनै ठाउँमा जान्छौँ, बाटोमा एउटा सर्प देखियो भने सर्पदेखि त डर त लाग्छ, तर सर्पबाट कसरी पन्छिनुपर्छ एक प्रकारको करेज हामीभित्र आइरहेको हुन्छ. When you ask a person who is riding a bike, yes or no, and when another bike or any vehicle comes in front of him, how does he try to save himself? त्यस बेला डर पनि हुन्छ तर एक प्रकारको साहस हुन्छ अनि फटाफट केही गरिदिइहाल्छ. So what happens, he's extremely brave also due to the courage, and that courage has come to him, yes, by facing the fear which comes in front of him. Okay, testo jun fear dar auncha tyo dar bata nai usma ek paro ke huncha courage aira huncha. Okay, in the same way he is quite motivated and energized by the idea of getting the puppy. I told you earlier. Kya huncha bhane, he is mostly going down the stairs, yes, and to reach the front door, he has to pass. He has to pass from the, you know, the carpet. But the carpet is, see, the carpet is problem for him. Okay, and he has to go to that side. Front door, and if he is able to go, then he will get the puppy as as a birthday gift, okay, tomorrow. So the getting the idea of getting puppy, yes, is buried in his mind, and that idea tyo pani hamro manau hami jivan ma ke huncha kuni goal huncha wa kunai aim liera basya huncha haina to aim lai hamile, you know, त्यसलाई एमलाई हामीले फोकस गरेर कुनै काममा गयो भने सबै समस्याहरू समाधान गर्न सक्छौँ भनेर देखाउनु खोजेको है. सो इफ यु हेभ यु नो एनी डिटर्मिनेसन, इफ यु हेभ एनी रिजोल्युसन इन युर लाइफ, एन्ड इफ यु कन्सन्ट्रेट अन द्याट, इफ यु फोकस अन द्याट, देन वाट ह्यापन्स, योर यु नो रिजोल्युसन विल मेक यु क्वाइट मोटिभेटेड एन्ड इनर्जाइज्ड. रिमेम्बर. And that dynamism inside you, yes, that comes from the idea of your resolution, yes, will help you to tackle any kinds of problems. Hey, the problem lai sahayog garna ke re tackle garna hamlai sahayog garcha. Okay, in the same way, what happens, he struggles through his own fears of snakes and burning with his sheer determination and imagination. Okay, he struggles, he doesn't, you know, run away from the problems. He has the fears of snakes also. Yes or no? Poisonous snakes. And not only that, he sees that, red parts are the red hot lumps of coil. He has problems here and there. Okay? But he doesn't move backwards. He moves forward. He struggles, yes, through the problems. And he has the determination that he has to cross that. He has to get victory over the problems. Yes, that imagination and sheer determination. Actually, these are keys to his success. Okay? Yes. So he struggles. Next one. He's wise also, and his risk tracking beyond his age. Juno merko huncha tyo bhanda pani usma buddhi dherai huncha, wise huncha u. Okay, and he is one of the natures, one of the characteristics is risk taking. So hami hera hami jivan ma pani risk lienau bhane hami safal hudainau. So hami risk lina jannu parcha. Next one, his self confidence. He has self confidence. Overcoming fear, who have no self confidence, so currently have no door like jiteko cha. Okay, so here he regards the carpet gravely with mild pleasure, different from other time. I told you earlier, yes, and the colors seem to brighten mysteriously for him. So this time, yo palta ule ke gareko cha bhane ekdamai minutely ekdam ramro sanga carpet lai herirahecha, and different colors. Red, yellow, and black. These colors, yes, these colors seem to brighten mysteriously for him. Hey, your color, as I say, you like colors, a bevin, a third, third, a kura, or like it as, and the color are opening them bright by as. Okay, for him. Next one, the child's face. Child face, you saw in the picture also, yes, in the photo. The child's face. A fringe of white gold hair. White gold hair is a fringe. Bane ko to kapal ko agadi jun yo case ayeta badi chha ni aira huncha haina telai chha fringe bhaninchha. Two large blue eyes and a small pointed chin. A small pointed chin. Okay, he has. So this is a very short introduction of the protagonist, the boy. Okay, and then we'll talk of what happens in the story. Okay, story ma ke cha ta? Yes, we'll talk of that. So I hope that you have completed, because I'm describing also the points, and during the descriptions you must have copied. Okay, next one, see main plot. Okay, what are the different, you know, steps in the story? What are the different plots in this story? We'll talk of. But before that, let's see one photo. Yes, yeah, photo here. Okay, what are you have the drug or you go has my yes, the boy, he has a stressed in hands. I know I have no heart stress. Got it. So maybe he is trying to balance. I balance. Got it. See the yellow part. He is just trying to, you know, step on the yellow part. I yellow part. Now, okay, got it. Step one. See, he is wearing a sandal light as a. And he is just jumping, yeah, because yellow parts are safe places for him, aina. And yata pani hera sar paru le tau ko uthai rahe cha, black parts, aina, black parts ma sar paru. Okay, so this is the journey he has to take. Okay, agadi ni badhira cha, agadi gairaha cha, though he has fears in his mind, hai usko dimag ma tesa dar cha, but still. But still, what happens? He keeps going. Tarapani ke huncha, uchai gairacha. Okay? So this picture mostly shows many things about this story. Okay. So main plot, see here. The boy, the first point, the boy took out this cap on his knee with a fingernail. Yes. And flipped with a finger. So the scab landed on the edge of the carpet. What does he do? He's playing with the scab. Yes or no? Scab. Yes, and the scab is on his knee. And he plays that scab with his fingernail. And his fingernail khelda 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 ke huncha ta scab auncha. Hai? Scab auncha, scab sang khelda khelda chalaunda chalaudi yo chai putta finger le होइन त्यसलाई फ्लिप गर्छ, फ्लिप गरिसकेपछि के हुन्छ स्क्याब चाहिँ त्यो कार्पेटको छेउमा गएर त्यहाँ जान्छ, ल्यान्ड हुन्छ। ओके सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट पोइन्ट। नेक्स्ट पोइन्ट इज देन वाट हिज डु इज उसले के गर्नुपर्छ भने हि थट टु क्रस द कार्पेट सेफली टु गेट अ पपी फर हिज बर्थडे टु नेक्स्ट डे। यस, अब उसले स्क्याब त्यहाँ गयो, गइसकेपछि त्यहाँ त अब त्यहाँ कार्पेट छ, सुरु हुन्छ, वाट टु डु देन। हि थट टु क्रस द कार्पेट बिकज इफ हि डिडन्ट क्रस द कार्पेट हि वुडन्ट गेट अ पपी। ओके बट एनी वे हि हेज टु गेट द पपी, है पपी उसले पाउनै पर्नेछ। पप्पी पाउनको लागि उसले के गर्नु पर्यो, त्यो कार्पेट क्रस गर्नुपर्नेछ सेफली। ओके देन हि गट टु हिज फिट, यस, क्लाइम्ब्ड हायर, क्लाइम्ब्ड हायर अप द स्टेयर्स टु अब्टेन अ बेटर भ्यू अफ दिस भास्ट टेपेस्ट्री अफ कलर एन्ड डेथ। उसले के गर्छ, वाट डज हि डु, त्यो कार्पेटको सरी त्यो स्टेयरको अलिकति माथि गएर हेर्छ, हाउ द कार्पेट लुक्स। Okay, how the carpet looks, and he sees that the carpet has three different colors. Okay, the carpet has three different colors, and those three different colors, give different, impressions on him. Okay, such as we talked of, red carpets are hot lumps of the coil. Okay, in the same way, the black carpets. The black carpets show snakes, poisonous snakes. The poisonous snakes might bite him. Okay, if he steps on that. In the same way, if he steps on the red parts, he will get burnt. Aina, jalna sakcha. Atyo bhaya bhane, ule puppy paudaina, u marna sakcha, mare bhane, ta puppy paidaina. So he thinks to avoid those all things. So before that, he has, the glimpse of the entire कार्पेट, उसले चाहिँ पहिला हेर्छ कार्पेट कस्तो छ भनेर अलिकति पछाडि गएर। देन वाट ह्यापन्ड, हि saw or he sees, let's say he sees the snakes, and he finds that those snakes mostly send a fine electricity of fear running like pins. As we just discussed, यो भन्दा अगाडि पनि हामीले प्रोटागोनिस्टको क्यारेक्टरमा चाहिँ हेर्यौँ। ओके next point, he came slowly down the stairs, taspachi stair ma tala auncha, and advanced to the edge of the carpet. Okay, carpet ko aba cross garnu paro jancha. He extended one small sandaled foot and placed it cautiously upon a patch of aloe, because aloe is the safe place. Esarna auncha jaha jaha aloe cha tya chai khuta tekcha ekdam savdhani purvak, hai. Then holding his arms out sideways to assist his balance, and what does he do, ule chai apno hat dubai tira ko haina balance garera, yes, and he goes forward, and he took another step, lifting his foot high over a patch of black, aiming carefully with his toe for a narrow span of the aloe on the other side. Hai ekdam balance garera jun black ko part cha telai pani overtake garera haina tyo mathi bata ule ke garcha ta खुट्टा राख्छ यसरी कि हि कुड फाइन्ड द स्ट्रेच अफ एलो, है एलोको स्ट्रेचमा चाहिँ उसले टेक्न पाओस् भनेर के गर्छ त राख्छ। ओके सो वी हेभ भेरी लिटिल टाइम, है तिमीहरूले आफ्नो माइक अनम्युट गर त सबैजनाले, अनम्युट युर माइक, एभ्री वान अनम्युट युर माइक, आइ एम चेकिङ युर फोटो। Okay, fine. So I have very limited time. Yes. So I hope that you will see, Google Classroom. Google Classroom chai heri rakhne hai. Okay. So here, what does he do is, holding his, we discussed up this point. Next one.
Sir.
Hajur.
Hijo hamle Google Classroom ma homework padhai dainu bhayo ta pahile.
मैले तिनजनाको अघि पनि मैले भने है देखाएर तिनजनाले पठाएको छ, हेरिरहेको छु है। अब डेड लाइन बाँकी छ, डेड लाइनसम्ममा तिमीहरूलाई त्यहाँ कमेन्ट पठाउँछु है त। तिनजनाको मैले स्नेहा, निर्जला र अनुसा तिनजनाको पाएको छु। ओके दौ हि वाज क्वाइट ब्रेथलेस एन्ड सो टेन्स, हि स्टुड हाई अन हिज टोज अल द टाइम. हेर खुट्टाको जुन टोज हुन्छ नि, टोजमा गएर त्यो अडेस लागेर होइन, अनि त्यसपछि ऊ चाहिँ क्रस गरिरहेको हुन्छ एकदम. बट हि इज क्वाइट टेन्स्ड, किन उसलाई दिमागमा के हुन्छ भने उसले चाहिँ कालोमा टेक्यो भने सर्पले टोक्छ. ओके, आर्म्स आउट साइड वेज एन्ड फिस्ट क्लेन्ज, यो मुट्टी चाहिँ एकदमै टाइटले बाँधेर, हि स्टेप्ड अन अ बिग आइल्यान्ड अफ एलो. यस, एन्ड इन दिस वे हि यु नो किप्स क्रसिङ, हि किप्स क्रसिङ है, क्रसिङ गर्दैछ. नेक्स्ट वान, अ भिसियस लुकिङ मिक्सर अफ ब्ल्याक एन्ड रेड मेड हिम ओभल हाफ वे. अनि उसलाई चाहिँ न कालो र यु नो रातोको जुन मिक्सर छ नि, त्यसले उसलाई एक प्रकारको यु नो एकदमै डर लाग्दो तरिकाले बनाइरहेको हुन्छ होइन, कि वाइल स्टेपिङ हिम ए स्टेप अन द ब्ल्याक अर अर यु नो रेड पार्ट. ओके, देन नियरली हाफ वे हि ग्लान्स्ड क्विकली ओभर हिज सोल्जर shoulder, okay? Adhi batana puge pachi ule shoulder ko yesto pachhadi herchha to see how far he had come and thought of not turning back. Then what does he do? When he sees back, he kati ma tada aisakya chu bhane herchha adhi batama gaera, and then, no, I will not turn back, he makes plans, okay? He doesn't think to turn back, yes? And he thinks to move ahead.